So, let's go. Oh, Shadowgun. That can be interesting. That is okay. Badges are okay. Okay, let's get our last stuff into him. Ah. Really? Why I cannot sort need darkness on it. Darkness, here's one with darkness. So let's see if that is enough. Ah. There's a weapon. Sometimes you have so strong characters with level 700 and more weapon. We are here and should get the... Hello? Visro. Oh, that can be an interesting fight. But at least he's getting damage. Not so bad. When we can get him in this base, we can at least destroy the base. Looks a little bit funny. Ah. Who is attacking me here? He is down. Nice. Now we must kill the boss here. So, good. One chest is under control. Let's go down. Oh, come on! That is not really nice. Where are the enemies when they are needing? Nice. Come on, die. Another chest. Wow. Let's open the pot. And we need the... Ah, come on. Get most hit from some enemy. Let's get this. And we needing perfect. So let's see what is in here. Raid captains too. So both are away. A golden item. Not bad. So, perfect here. Let's go in the middle here. And look what is here. Also not bad. Not so... Should go out of the way. Now we must kill them. Even with his blocking, we are getting a lot of damage into him. So, let's go to the other side. And get the last two areas, and we are getting the teleportation point for some purpose. Nope. Good. Let's see how much damage he's needing. Wulga! What you are doing here? From the side. Okay, he will jump us. Thanks for helping. One is down. Now we must kill him. That can be quite a problem. How much damage? Ah. Come on! Really? Can you please die right now? God. Wulga and Withrow. That is not a nice combi. So let's try to get the two areas very fast under control. So at least we can get nice. So magic is full. Let's go down here. Ah. Oh, come on. Really? Let's use a special attack here. Good. Why you are there? Danger? That is not nice. So, there's the boss. Good. Ooh, another chest. Ah, the boss key. So, now we need the teleportation. Get back to just this side. and get the first area under control again. Not my favorite stuff when that happens. Why? So, let's look up what happened here. You are kidding me. He is pretty annoying. He is nearly dead. Nice. Let's see what is up here. Sometimes. So let's go really fast to Linka. That will be the fastest way we can go to her. Why they cannot tell me what enemy causing the problem? Come on! Every time. God. Let's kill the boss here. Destroy the pots here. Maybe some healing. So we need 100 more. Things that we are getting together when we are by the boss. And a little bit of healing. Now we need the hook shock here. And I hope of a nice boss. You are kidding me. At least without the mask. That is the only good thing. And she has a normal weapon. Good to know. Dark Sorceress Shia. Oh, she gets good damage here. But we need a little bit more kills. Ah, nearly there. Good. Let's destroy her. And now we have magic to use against her. Wow. But they are getting not so much damage from us. That is normal. Well, at least the end of the magic attack makes a lot of damage to her. When I'm making the attack, it's only last one and she can make it 3 times. And Shadow again, okay? But at least he is in the near. Good. Good. So I think use from two special attack will be helping. That is nice. Good. Oh. But he is really strong. So we really need to wait for him using his... Good. Let's use a special attack. Sadly, I only have one right now. Okay, it was unlikely to get him so far down. Ah. So, can you please go down? Thanks. Now we need one more time and we are done with Shadow Ganon. Wow! That attack I didn't know from him. But at least we can bring him down. That attack makes a lot. Should go from him right now. Ooh. Cross. Ah. Right away in trouble. Oh, come on. Gandalf. Now. One more attack. Yes. But that was not nice. Now we see if we get... What was the problem? Oh, come on, you are kidding me. What we can do here? Let's have a look. We don't have the items right now, so we must move on and make that later. Now I don't have look. There's nothing. Okay. Then we are using Link. And have we a good great fairy? Nope. What is with Epona? Maybe here? Or here? Sadly, Link don't have a weapon over 500. Phantom Ganon. Why? Mein Nightmare Boss. Let's get this area really fast under control. Good. And we have a special attack, that is nice. So we get the first one of him out. Good, he's down. And there, oh. Why one of the faction become a... what was the name? Giblo? Yeah, Gibo. And Gipto. Now we have one last special attack. Nice. So, let's get this area really fast under control. There's the boss. And the enemies are not in the near from the base. So, let's go to the boss here. Get the kill the army who's walking him away. That is nice. Good, he's away. He's really annoying. He is nearly dead. But he needs a lot of hits here. Finally! Magic. So, let's go down here. Why? What is in there? What is in my base? Even he is in trouble. What the? He's nothing. Only a moblin. We'll kill you. Family, everyone you are liking. And I'm finished with you. Kill more of you. So, special attack here. So, finally the base is under control again. Now we must only get the enemies out of here. Yeah, coming more. Let's see what army is up here. Two red captains are down. That is under control. Have time. Let's go here and look what's happened here. Not so much damage, but really annoying. It's one of the annoying enemies I know in the game. Come on, please, die! Your boss is defeated. My special meter is zero. So let's go up here. And kill you. Let's see who is in here. One. Everyone is ready making for the new add-on, who's coming out next week. Special is full, that is good. Oh, come on. Only a raid captain. While doing it would be an army. So let's go here and look in our base again. And go on. Let's kill that enemy here. Nice. So I think we can go to the boss right away and kill him. Nope, there is some army coming from down. When they are getting in my base, I'm done. They are moving to my base? I think so. At least I kill them right now. Good. Let's go down and... the teleportation point here. Maybe. Now we must kill the boss. So, here... and down. The Wind Waker map. I think that was the first Zelda. Nope. Link to the Past I have finished in the Game Boy Zeldas. I think the first 3D Zelda I finished was Skyward Sword. Linkle. A buffed version of Linkle. Interesting. And they have the boots on. Not the crossbow. So range enemy had more fun here. Come on, die. Perfect. Nearly done. I think with one or two special attacks and Linkle is done. Got up with the last? Nope. Ja. She's really annoying. And the last special, I think. Nice. Was a little bit risky, but in the end, we have a victory. That is important. So. Oh, we didn't need so much time. That is good. And the last one. Ah, one more. So let's get a lot of stuff here. So now we are going here. Again, we need a grandpa.